Hey guys, I'm heading out to Rialto Beach today. It's kind of a drive, but it's nice and sunny. It rained for a little bit back when I left, but it looks like it's gonna be sunny for sunset. So I'm gonna get a nice slow motion time lapse video of the sunset out there. It's one of the most beautiful sunsets in the world. A drone video of this Lake Crescent just now. Lake Crescent's a great place to stop on your way out to the beach. You can see in the drone footage that I couldn't get high enough over the trees. I'll have to try another time. So it's short and quick and sweet, but hopefully you got the idea a little bit. We'll see. I'll have to look later. Beautiful out. I think it'll be a nice sunset. We'll see. Super tight. Alright, now we gotta find a really good place to do a time lapse video. Look at this beautiful sunset. I thought I had the perfect shot. But if you look closely at the video screen, it's freaking crooked. The motion time-lapse video, I noticed like halfway through when it was already too late that the camera was like going sideways, but it was perfect out, like perfect. And to have it end up being like crooked looking is gonna suck so bad. Cause it's one thing to drive out and have the weather get in your way. It's another thing to drive out and get in your own way. The good news is I did get to do some drone footage that hopefully will turn out okay.
All right, see you next time.